You can easily share clips directly from the Defender Guard app. When in live view or playback view, tap the snapshot button to snap a picture, or the record button to start and stop a video recording. Your video will be saved to the local files folder. To access the local files on your device, on the Me screen, tap Local Files. Tap the button in the top right and select the clips you would like to share. To select all of the clips, tap the four squares in the top left. On the bottom of the screen, you can either tap the share icon to share your clip, or the save button to save the clips to your device's photos.